Hey guys, today we're gonna see how to make Windows 10 taskbar completely transparent. So you can see it's not transparent and you even cannot change it in the settings you got with Windows 10. You're actually limited in this case, so you have to use a third-party application in this case. So just type in startisback.com and press enter, and you have to use this application for this case. You can just go with the free version or you can buy it, as I'm just going with the free version, and just hit Windows 10 and just save it to your computer. Opening it, you have to install it. You can just install it for yourself or for everyone. I'm just going for me, and it is taking a bit of time to actually modifying the custom taskbar, so wait for a bit. And boom, it's done. Now you can just hit configure, start is back, and you can select second option, which is use custom taskbar coloring, and you can just put this bar to 0% and just hit apply, and boom, it's all done. You can see how much beautiful the taskbar is looking while surfing the net, while browsing the computer. You can see it's just incredible, it's insane. But one of the problem you might face is this, the custom start menu. So what for this, you wanna go to switching, and on the first option, when I press window key, you have to just choose show start screen and hit apply, and boom, it's done. Now you have your own default start menu, which comes with Windows 10 and with a custom transparent taskbar, which just look awesome. So that's all for this, guys. Hit subscribe if you really like this video, and if you are facing any problem, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys. Meet you in my next video.